when you put your grain in a hermetic storage container or bag, and it is tight such that it is airtight, there's no air entering, it is, there's no oxygen going in for the microorganisms there to breathe, then they have no alternative other than to eventually die off. And therefore, because the insects will no longer be in the bag, then the crop is preserved, is fresh. And this therefore brings us to a second advantage, that